So I'm over there somewhere, so. So I'm there, and I need to get to there, so. Dude, dude. Okay. I enjoy playing this game. I really fucking do. It is a good game. It's hard. Even apparently on the easiest difficulty. Now, I am gonna be playing Resident Evil 2 Remake on the hardest difficulty. I will be doing some infinite ammo, and the only times I'll use the Gatling gun and the rocket launcher is when I'm facing against the bosses and the lickers. I fucking hate the lickers. Forget what's out here. And there we go.
Hope this is what you wanted.
Thank you. I'm gonna give you a shot now, Richard. Hang in there.
Here. Take it. It's a radio. Take care of yourself, Rebecca. Richard.
He's okay. He's just unconscious.
Rebecca, it's not safe here. Let's get Richard to a safer place.
Right. Richard's doing well, Chris. He should recover soon.
Good. Richard needs you now.
As Richard gets better, we'll come after you.
Rebecca, you okay with a gun?
Yes.
All right. I'm going to continue my investigation.
Be careful.
I will. I need to find the fucking pesticide stuff so that way I can take out the plants. Place. It's probably on the other fucking side. Wait a minute. If I'm not mistaken, it's most likely over here. No. Okay, it's most likely on the other side. I'll find it. I'll definitely find it. Because I need the mask to kill the... to get into that fucking place and get the fucking shit. Yep. How the fuck did the dog get on? Then once I get that mask, I can go to put three of them up, and then have to deal with the fucking snake. And that snake's a pain in the ass, too. Wrong way. My bad. Well, those are gonna turn into fucking... That's gonna be a pain in the ass, but I'll get to it when I get to it. Because in order to make it easier for me, I'm just put the three fucking masks on there that I got, and then just be like, there we go, one more to go. Use it. They are dead. Fuck that shit, I'm out. Oh. Yeah, it is kind of difficult to control this, in this game. Don't know why. I still don't know why. One. Two. Three. Now to go get the final mask. Which is guarded by a fucking snake. Breaking down a fucking door. Thank you for telling me which door I needed to go to. Oh no, I don't need to go here. Not anymore. All right. Do do fucking you. I think it's about time to grab that. I suck at this.
It's me, Chris.
Rebecca.
That sounded like Moonlight Sonata.
Moonlight Sonata.
Can you play?
Yeah, you're doing pretty good. Rebecca? Why the fuck are you a STARS member? No, seriously.
Oh, what was that?
My interpretation is off a little. Let me practice for a while.
Sure. But don't get too carried away.
Oh, I won't.